and birds, bugs and bats, squirrels, hedgehogs and two cats. These are the animals I keep at times I even let them sleep. I trap them inside my big nets, then they become my brand new pets. The hunt in this neighborhood is exceptionally good. I keep them locked up in my room. They like the dark, they like the gloom. And every day at 3:30 they get some crumbs and sips of tea. Quail, a poocho. You name the beast.